Hey guys, this is Ryan Justice here. I hope everyone's safe. I hope everyone's healthy and being careful. I wanted to take the time to introduce this next match to you guys. It's a very pivotal match from very early in my career, so I'm a little bit green in this one. But the reason it's pivotal is because this is the start of the very infamous Lady Justice chant. We just recently passed the 10-year anniversary of this match, and this chant has followed me for nearly 10 years. All the way to Odessa, Texas, to Lubbock, even out in the Dallas-Fort Worth area from Amarillo. So it's a very interesting point in my career. I didn't realize it at the time, but this is actually one of the things that helped me as a heel in this business. So I'm actually very grateful for this match. Don't forget to check out my Twitter and Instagram, at Justice8908, my Facebook page, facebook.com/officialRyanJustice. And don't forget to check out my brand new pro wrestling tees store, prowrestlingtees.com/officialRyanJustice. We're about to drop a new design on there. Enjoy, guys.
his opponent, he hails from Midland, Texas, weighing in at 170 pounds. He is in the dress. He is the highlight of your night, Ryan Justin.
Ragnarok. Come on.